Nagase.
Thinking you're pretty hot with the ladies, am I right? Pretty boys like you don't know what it means to be a real man. I don't like kids because they don't understand.
Prepare for my fury.
Round one, fight.
You.
Hooah! I'm gonna bust you so bad! It's been a while since I got that unhinged!
Round one! Fight!
Of defeat.
Round one, fight!
You're gonna lose to this kid. here comes my Shiranui!
Round one, fight!
Told you so. Beaten by a kid. Na 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 na.
That was an Iga Ninja move. Who are you?
Yeah, right. As if I would ever tell you anything about myself. You should know it's our destiny to be born and live in anonymity. Well, not my destiny, though.
No! Wait! I'm still...
Come on. Hard. I don't want to be around losers, you know. That's because losers do nothing but spread bad luck. You might want to consider training a little harder. I'll give you a rematch anytime you want one.
Are you my opponent?
Couldn't you call me something more fitting? Something more along the lines of an assassin.
You think you are?
I don't care who you are. I don't care what you know, so do me a favor and shut up. My orders are to kill you no matter what obstacles get in my way.
Who?
Oh, I forget. He really wasn't my type.
I have reason to proceed as well.
Round one, fight!
she's gone?
You know it's not a surprise. She is a woman who does that. I hear she is not a simple human.
Just like you wanted. I wiped out everyone.
Uh-huh. Good job. It's too bad Lakia escaped us. But it happens. What's wrong? Does something displease you?
I'm not displeased. I'm just bored. Everyone was so weak.
It means that your ability is that great.
If that's so, how can I say this? It's like a misfire. That's how I feel. I'm bored.
Indeed, that is an extravagant and arrogant thought. So, how do you feel about being my opponent?
Huh? Your opponent?
As a reward for your labor, I'll indulge your ego a little while.
What do you mean? What are you talking about?
You desire to battle. A strong opponent, don't you? Beat me and you survive. Or lose and you forfeit your body to me. Those are your two choices.
Hold on there. Did you just say something dirty to me?
I'll leave the interpretations to you, but I really do need your body.
Are you serious? Then I'm gonna beat the crap out of you.
Then come, you weak bug from this tiny planet.
Round one, fight!
Who would imagine me losing to a guinea pig that we modified? It never crossed my mind.
I'll kill you right now! Some guinea pig, huh?
You're way out of standard model. And your ability is not too shabby.
Why, thank you.
Let me celebrate your departure. For traitors like you, there will be no comfort forever.
Oh man, you've got one bad attitude! I'm just trying to go with the flow. Was it too much? If you think about it, this makes me a lone ninja. I'm so totally screwed! What do I do?
Looks like you got yourself into a bit of trouble.
Well, since you know so much, you also must know that I'm pretty damn busy. So leave me alone. Or do you want me to bust you up again?
Yeah, well, I came this far to beat you, but it looks like you're not ready.
Oh no, I've got to get out of here. I don't want to help you. Shouldn't you be getting out of here too? These guys are pretty mean.
Huh? Are you worried about me? Hey, you're kind of a sweetie after all.
I just thought it'd be sad if you died without a rematch with me. See ya, Shiranui.
After all, she's still just a kid. Next time, I may take her a little more seriously.
Thank you. Game over!